been one. A weird mixed bag, hasn't it? Those sort of balls he's been knocking in all day. The difficult ones.
Make this plant. And he has done. What a shot. Oh, look, this next one. He's on the black, but how difficult is this? Oh, that's so good. So good. Wonderful cueing. This bottom corner pocket. It's got to go in. Oh, that's a good start. And it might be nicely on a crawler. He is. One. Excellent shot. You can see they weren't dead set, so he had to make that, which made it even more.
What a shot. One. It looked as if Neil just played a shot which contained, but it didn't work out that way.
It's another excellent shot. Once again.
Second chance in the frame, and this one should be a frame clincher. Like his 43 break. This visit launched by a terrific red.
A bit fighting fire with fire.
Well, you feel like you need the Hot Shots Committee on speed dial for this match, don't you? Any. Well, that's more like it. He was struggling with his long game before the interval. And that could be a really significant pot in this match.
Wonderful shot, and that was.
It's a comfortable pot.
Yeah, well done. Fabulous pot, because that was really awkward for you.
Well, if he does end up winning the match, maybe it starts here. Robertson was very lucky to get the hamper. But
fight.
Well, every little helps.
Little,
yeah.
Oh, but he's got it.
You see, that's the risk, because anything sticking out, Neil's going to have a go at it, because he feels, or a very small part of him feels, that, you know, the match is beginning to slip away.
This could be good.
I'm not sure where the cue ball's going. Oh, what a shot. What a shot.
54.
Fantastic. Such a difficult shot, that.
To take the blue off the cushion here. Wow.
Yeah, cue ball.
And clear the cue ball as high. They got on the next red. What about that for a plant?
One.
Take us all the way. He somehow pulled himself together for that excellent 64. Well, this will be special if he pots this. And develops the red. Oh.
89. Ronnie Sullivan, 17.
A little bit easier for these shots dead way, but this is a big shot for Neil Robertson.
One.
Oh, that's fantastic. What a shot. 62. The red just above the black, but he has certainly settled for it.
3.
About that one. I mean, so many times he's conceded frames needing one stoker. Here he needs 3, and he's got 1.
Oh, what a pot. Okay. What a pot. What a pot. No, that's been incredible. What a match.
The Welsh snooker dragon has got the heart. Of course, it's logic you can't argue with. A couple of fellows in the crowd who said, come on, Mark, did so a little prematurely.